Hi everybody, newmixconnection.com time. Today I bring you the private mint medal. They use a different type of skill and technology on it. This is different with the majority of the official mint in China. The first one bring you is the so-called Trigo Kuala Lumpur Showcase Panda. Actually is the first panda medal and the first coin show formerly in Malaysia, Kuala Lumpur. They use a concave in order to make this medal. This is made by Shanghai New Century Mint. It's a cut off of to show the COA number. This is COA 58. One side highly leaf. The other side just normal because they yet to get the skill as an official mint. And you will see this is some mark over here. I'm not sure it happens during the minting or sending to NGC. There is some open up to the air and lead into this situation. That my deductions. And this is the same case. Silver 300 gram, 70 mm in diameter. I'm lucky I have sold about 15 to 20 pieces if I'm not wrong. I left 4 pieces, 3 pieces got white spot, but just a small white spot over here. I will sell you cheaper if you can. It's also COA 58. Initially I think I want to keep it, but I will leave it up. This mintage less than 100. So do the copper. In fact, this mint in 2017, they use about the same design of the same panda they minted in early 90s. This so-called giant panda, the copper they have mint about 180 pieces. And the specimen is 5, and also for the brass 100 pieces and 5 specimen, silver is 30. I've sold up of silver already. I sold 4. Yep. This is also mint by Shanghai New Century Mint. You can see the design is the same. They just change the directions and change the background a bit and make the Technics is a concave. This is like the current so-called max relief coin by Western Mint. You can see that's without a smooth curve and the design just up and then top it up and call max high relief. This is a very old technology that at the olden day the private mint use. The official mint use is different type. The other side is a lot of panda. You can see so many panda over here. This copper, and then the other is brass. Let me bring you another medal with a different technology used by the same mint. You can see it's not straight line and up and so called high relief. is 0.999 silver, 700 gram or 800 gram. I really can't remember. It was thick in the curve here, 798 gram silver. You see here is also highly leaf. Here is its purple because of this case tainted on the plastic, on the double seal, not plastic. You can see the engraving is so detailed as compared to the Trigo, because the Trigo pay less money on it. The cost is lesser, even from the same means the sponsor request to do a simple but good. That you can see, even at the same mean, the highly leaf and this highly leaf is totally different. The technique they use is different. What you pay is what you get. Sometimes don't get the hyping in the market, you will price way high, but actually they use a different type of techniques and different type of workmanship. This also the new Shanghai Century means they're using a higher end technology. This is a coining technology. This one is a metal technology. The other, the old one, the panda here, this is a very old technology in 90. You can see the detail here. This is a reason why two sides can be highly leaf, and some is only one side, the highly leaf is better, the other side is flat. And nobody will tell you the truth, they will keep hyping and bumping the product. They even don't invest themselves to buying something that is similar. Just, oh, that is good, excellence. Bullshit.